If you want to get excited about the future of the NBA, this is the game for you. Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers taking on Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks. And early on, you're watching Giannis spinning on Gerald Henderson all the way, just mashing that one. Huge jam. He had 21 points in the first half. In the third quarter, though, a guy named Joel Embiid getting involved. First of all, a huge block at the rim on Jabari Parker. And then Embiid in transition, having a little dribble, the lean, and nobody's getting that high. Embiid mashes that one. He had a nice game, 4 of 9 from the field, but ended up with 22 points and 12 rebounds. Sixers dominating the fourth. It's Saric hitting the jumper. Then Ersan Ilyasova outside for three. Then Embiid again, going to push to the rack and throw it down. And the Philadelphia 76ers go into Milwaukee and get a win. Final score 113 to 104.